The university is located in the middle of Hamburg City, though surrounded by the beautiful nature in London and Blumenpark. I'm Victoria Kosinski and I'm in my second year. I'm studying law because I wanted to combine logical thinking with language skills, and I'm interested in how society organizes itself using law as its tool. Speaking the native language of a country or ethnic group helps you understand the culture, history, as well as the mindset of people, because language is a fundamental aspect of their origin. I don't know of any other university which combines legal study this well with the practice of language skills in each and every course of the language department.
Sprache ist ein grundlegendes Instrument für das heutige globalisierte Leben. Ich heiße Hong Li Zime, auf Chinesisch Li Hong, und komme aus Peking, auf Chinesisch Beijing. Seit über 10 Jahren unterrichte ich Chinesisch an der Bucelius Law School. 我喜欢语言，它就像大自然一样，使我们的生活多姿多彩。我愿尽情地去享受语言的美。 就像在倾听鸟儿的歌声，风的呼啸和海的呻吟。
My name is Ricarda Schelzke. I was born in Frankfurt and I live in Hamburg. I graduated at Bucerius Law School with an LLB in 2009 and with a PhD in 2013. Being proficient in English enabled me to apply at international law firms. I work at a law firm where I would say at least 30% of my work is in English.
I think participating in the intern and moot hing competition is one of the greatest experiences a student can have here at the law school. The law school has a proud tradition in moot hing, and the common law moot courts forms part of this tradition. It's a great chance for the students not only to improve their language skills and their advocacy skills, but also to receive an in-depth view into the common law, into case law, and into how to use case law to argue one's own favorable position.
Mein Name ist Gemma Sanz Butz, ich komme aus Spanien und ich unterrichte an der Bucerius seit 10 Jahren. Die Arbeit mit den Studenten macht unglaublich viel Spaß. Es ist wirklich wunderschön zu sehen und zu hören, wie sie sich langsam verwissen und dann nach einem Jahr über rechtswirtschaftliche Probleme sprechen können, diskutieren können. Ich glaube, dass die Liebe zu einer Sprache und die gemeinsamen Erfahrungen in einer Sprache sehr unterschiedliche Menschen zusammenbringen können.
Ich heiße Philippe Ladet, komme aus Paris und unterrichte bei der Bucerius Law School seit 2007. Eines meiner Lebensmottos ist, wie es Hannah Arendt formulierte, ich will verstehen. Und ich liebe es, mit ganz unterschiedlichen Menschen auf akademisch hohem Niveau mich auszutauschen, schließlich Wege und Ideen aufzuspüren und zu prüfen. C'est pour moi un réel plaisir d'accompagner de tels jeunes pendant un an autour d'un programme ambitieux et varié et de constater à quel point ils évoluent de façon éloquente.
My name is Liesl Crook and I'm originally from Cape Town. We offer practically orientated legal language communication training with an international outlook. With increased globalization, lawyers, particularly young lawyers, are expected to work across national borders. And so legal training coupled with language training has become essential to be successful in a modern global world. We also offer language training in legal French, legal Spanish, as well as Russian and Chinese. Nelson Mandela said, "If you talk to a man in a language he understands, that goes to his head. If you talk to him in his own language, that goes to his heart."